day two of the trip back in Pisgah. Different location than I've ever been before. So, maybe y'all can see, we got a little bit of a reservoir action going on behind me. I'm out here again with JD back there, again, codenamed Beaker. And we just got down here. It's about a little over a mile, mile and a quarter hike to get to where we are. And obviously we're not gonna be wading in this, but the stream runs back up in that direction. And it looks like we're gonna be on pretty much extreme trout fishing, just hopping rock to rock as we make our way back to where we walked in on the trail. So, you know, wish us luck. We got one brown yesterday, and he got a brook and a rainbow. I had no idea what this water holds for us, but we shall see. Here's to another adventure with your boy Justin, J.Varizzle Fishing.
Come here. Oh yeah.
So yesterday wasn't a brown then. Yesterday was a brook. I have to go back and look at the video, but that's a brown, yeah. So yesterday, I think, was a brook. Man, he's got his thing. He hammered this.
Quite possibly the biggest trout I've seen. Is that
one? There we go. Oh, he's hooked. He's hooked in my net. Let go of the net.
Hey, seriously. The biggest trout I've ever seen.
There's your brown right there. Let him go. Good catch. Good catch. Oh, he's on it. Brook, rainbow. Nice, very nice. Two nice catches.
Is it brown? Uh-oh.
That's a rainbow, but it's...
Color's weird. Got him. Another brown? Yeah.
That's a good brown.
Oh, got him. That's a nice fish right there. Back you go. With some leaf in tow. Awesome. Another nice catch. There it is. There's his brown. So, he's got the slam now. He beat me. Oh, wow. They're running from the pink. Oh, one of them had it. I just figured since you had so much luck on the Squirmito, that pink might be a good color.
Yeah, he destroyed my...
Huh. Pink might not be the one here. Still might be green. Nope. Oh, well. If you can set the hook, Justin. There we go. Set that one. Is it another brown? Rainbow! So, I have to go back and check. I believe that's the slam, at least for the trip, but it's not the slam for this river, obviously, for the day. Where did he eat it at? Oh, fish. Uh-oh. We'll have to bust out some force nips for this one. Hold on. Get that. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna get it. See the hook. There we go. There we go. He's good.
There's a rainbow.
And we'll let him go. Yeah, he's good. Take off here in a second. Very nice. There we go. I saw him take it. Oh, it came off. Yeah. They were like, we were just out here living our best life.
You too.
My line's tangled. Hold on, fish. Oh, he came off. Quick release. I think it was a bow. Yeah. Yeah. He's a decent one. Well, I couldn't tell what that was, but it didn't.
Didn't quite make it out.
Might have been a brook.
Oh, got him.
Got the big one?
Got him. Grab my dead man.
Is it magnet or is it?
Yeah, just pull on. Come on, baby. Come on.
All right, stay on, stay on. That's a cetacean fish right there. Come on, come on, come on. Bring him this way. See if you can bring him this way. There you go. He's in. You got him.
That is my biggest fish ever. Woo! Look at that son of a bitch.
And it's on video. Oh, that is huge. Like, I wish we had a way to measure that.
Damn. Oh, look at that bruiser.
Damn.
He's got hooked too.
Is he? Well, I say you win all around.
Nope. All right. So my forceps are right there.
I got mine right here. Where is it?
See it on the left-hand side? Towards me.
Oh. Ah. God, he's got a big mouth. Where?
That's on his lip.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I don't think he's hooked anymore. Is he?
Oh, he's wrapped.
He is wrapped. Where's the... I lost the lure.
Oh. All right, cut me. Oh, you got it. Here it goes.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right. Whew. Historic fish.
That baby right there.
Are we going to put her back? For y'all that don't know, it is delayed harvest in this area. Not like we would keep it anyway, but you're not allowed to keep fish right now. He said, I'm going back. Oh, he'll take off.
Dude.
Let
me get some of that right.
Oh, they're going after it.
And I did not reel once.
Strip line?
No, I didn't even strip line. That was just hook it, hold it.
Man. small one. Stay up, stay up. I'm gonna bank him. That way I know I don't lose him. Oh, that's a brook. No, it's a bow. It's a bow.
Free rainbow.
Yep. Come here. Ow.
Well, y'all, it's been an awesome day too in these western North Carolina mountains. We've been in the streams all day, and we've caught quite a bit of fish. I lost count. I stopped counting. Some of them are on video, some of them aren't. Sometimes I just stopped recording and just caught fish. That's all there was to it. I couldn't worry about the camera so much today. But JD's behind me somewhere, still pulling fish out. And he caught what is the biggest trout that either one of us has ever caught in our lives. That was at least a 22-inch rainbow trout. Definitely fully mature. Awesome experience. You know, we've hiked at least 3-4 miles today, and this is what we do it for, man. This is where it's at, and I'm gonna end it for today. But this trip has been awesome. I have no regrets at all. Definitely a good day in the stream. 2 days in a row. Yesterday a little slow, but we picked it up today. And thanks for watching, y'all. We appreciate it. Me and Beaker are signing out.